She always wants us to be better. She never has just a standard. She always wants us to do more on the court, off the court, all the time. So that's pretty nice to have someone that's always there for you when you need someone.
Darcy Deinert has been coaching volleyball in Mount Vernon since 1999. And in October of this season, she celebrated her 400th overall win. As impressive as the milestone is, Coach Deinert kept it to herself until after she achieved the mark.
I think everyone was very shocked about it. Like, no one had really, I don't think, had been counting. Like, we didn't know that she was this close. And just to find it out, I know people were posting it all over. Like, this is Coach Deinert's 400th win. Like, we're all very excited just to be part of it now.
Super emotional because I was like, how could she like keep this from us? Like, this isn't even fair and nice. But then like as soon as she told us, I was like really happy for her. I went and gave her a big hug and I was like, we gotta tell everybody. Like, we're screaming, running around.
One, two, three, seconds!
Coach Deinert has created a family-like atmosphere for her players, which includes many life lessons.
The sport of volleyball is a kind of a way for me to teach kids about life and about, especially girls, about competing. You know, hey, we gotta learn how to compete in life. You can't leave here without knowing what it takes to get to that next level. That and the moments and the time you get to spend, I guess, with the kids and the teachers and the coaches that I've had with me, and you know, you just think about all the memories that you have, and gosh, I don't know that I deserve all that, but I appreciate it.
Team!
I just don't think people realize intrinsically what she has, you know, like when I sometimes drive the bus, you know, she's sitting in the front of the bus and she's pulling kids up, you know, she's talking to them on a one-on-one basis or pulling in her office on a one-on-one basis. And, you know, she just has an intrinsic knowledge about when to kick them in the pants, when to give them a hug, you know. And I think that's kind of the epitome of why she's had the success she's had. You know, it's about personal relationships, building that, you know, family atmosphere. And I think that's why she's such a special coach.
Even though Deinert doesn't have a state championship on her resume, she has plenty of district and regional championships with state tournament appearances. In 2013, Mount Vernon co-opted with Plankinton, and because of an enrollment boost, Deinert's program bumped up from Class B to Class A.
In Class B, we actually competed for a state title against Northwestern. We get to Class A, and it's a step up. It's a lot like the Northwestern level, but when you get to the state tournament, you just don't know. You know, you push your kids to be ready for anything, but a lot of it is the kids being able to compete and play their best at that time.
Now in her 20th season, and with a total of 400 plus and climbing, Deinert doesn't know what the future will hold. But she knows her passion for coaching keeps her going day after day.
Coaching has always kind of been something that has been in my blood. I started with a lot of softball when I was younger, coached a lot of little leagues and did a lot of that. But I guess I never really looked at it in the long term. You know, how long do you think you're going to coach? I guess I just coach. I don't really think of it as how long I'm going to be around it or how long I'm going to be in it. But it goes so fast. You know, it just happens and it's the next year.